Now, I don't know about you, but I just love vegan food. You see, this little piggy was fed nothing but the best wheat, grain, and soybeans, and it was absolutely delicious.